Hey guys, my name is Owen, and today I'm going to be reviewing the Nerf Strife. The Strife is a secondary that includes 6 starts, and since it has flywheels, it requires 4 AA batteries. There are multiple locks in this gun, such as when you open the jam door, you can't grab, or when it clips out, you can't grab. And so, let's do a firing test. See, the Strife went through the darts pretty quickly, and so that's why I think a 6-round clip is insufficient for if you're using a Strife for a Nerf War. As you can see, I have these an array of attachments, which how I would use for a Nerf War. The scope or barrel don't aid in performance, but in my opinion, I like them. Nerf advertises that the XD line can go up to 90 feet. Let's see if that's true. As you can see, the darts did sort of curve a little. So this gun is not very accurate at a long distance, but it's a good secondary and it is good at close range. Overall, my opinion, I like this gun. Bye, thanks for watching.